Yeah! All these rotting plants reek!
Look who's talking! Don't you remember our talk about forearms needing four times the deodorant?
Good job, Ben. Let's get back on the road.
Ugh. All the places that we can camp, and you want to sleep at some creepy burial grounds?
Hello? This is only like the most spiritually attuned location in the whole United States?
Whatever. I think it's creepy.
Wait a minute. The superhero is scared?
No, I just...
Big scary monster's gonna come get you?
Wildvine's plant abilities give him unparalleled mobility.
Powers growing!
There are slight traces of ectoneurite in these fang faces. Strange. These fang faces have developed a devastating sonic attack.
You're the expert, but maybe you want to consider using Wildvine here?
Come on!
wait for a manicure.
Gotta roll!
too slow to figure out you need speed here?
Most modern-day horrors date back to a natural rift opened in the Lincoln people.
He didn't hit it.
These mummies harness the power of wind in their attacks.
No wonder I was creeped out.
Of course. I didn't understand how Vilgax got access to a null void projector. But if Ghost Freak is on his side...
He could have slipped right past the plumber defenses.
We better get to Mount Rushmore and see what's going on at the old plumber base. Besides, if we're gonna battle this growing threat from the null void and Vilgax, we're gonna need some extra equipment.
Yes! I finally get to play with the big boy toys.